Welcome to JR TV. How to improve our inhaling air with healthy condition? Because we are taking food by right hand, and we will take food into the oral cavity. We will take food by spoon or by hand also. So, if the oral cavity in healthy condition, energy and so much of oxygenated air and so much of rejuvenated air and so much of purified air, the particular person can inhale into lung tissue. If the oral cavity in bad condition, if it is halitosis or dental caries or any chronic smokers will have the stains of tobacco stains or chronic pan chewing or nut powder chewing or pungent nut powder chewing patients will have the same flavor. They will inhale into the lung tissue, so there will be drastic changes in alveolar tissue in the lungs, and the particular person will have so many problems in future, lung pulmonary diseases. Maybe if the patient, if the person will have a chronic smoking habit, there will be chances of pulmonary cancers or malignancy of lungs will be very occasional, and in pan chewing habit or nut powder chewing habit or pungent nut powder chewing habits also will induce this carcinoma of the oral cavity, simultaneously carcinoma of the lungs, because repeated and chain smoking and repeated pan chewing habit and repeated pungent powder nut chewing habit will aggravate the lung tissue and oral tissue, because there will be chronic irritation of any etiology will leads to carcinoma of the oral cavity or any sensitive organ, because we should remove the causative factor. Because if a patient will have sharpened tooth, any broken tooth, if the patient will have any broken tooth in the oral cavity, either it is in mandibular region, in the molar region, or upper maxillary, left or right, or right side, the pinpoint broken teeth will irritate the continuous tongue tissue. And it will the pointed and sharp broken edge of this particular tooth will irritate the tongue, and it may leads to there will be squamous cell carcinoma, or most commonly squamous cell carcinoma of the oral cavity. So the chronic irritation, we have to trim the teeth in with diamond bars or other grinding instrumentations. Highly sophisticated micro instrumentation will smoothen the tooth surface, and patient will have so much of relief from the chronic irritation by this broken teeth to the soft tissue of from the buccal mucosa or this tongue or whatever it may be, the chronic irritation of any etiology will leads to carcinoma of the oral cavity or malignant tumors. Patient will get very spontaneously, because the dentist will give the habit breaking appliances in infantile stage, because some people's will have because in adults we have to taper the habits of this palm chewing and this chronic chain smoking and chronic pungent nut powder chewing and reverse smoking and reverse smoking of chutta, bidi and tobacco and even cigarette also. Some districts the patients will have so much of reverse smoking habits in a particular region. So this should be the habit should be tapered, and good oral hygiene should be administered, and mouthwashes has to be implemented. Mouthwashes, the patient should goggle mouthwashes so that there will be high oxygenated air flow into lungs, and even breathing, and even if we talk with the person, there won't be any bad odor from the oral cavity. So the oral cavity should be absolutely clean and neat, without any tartar, without any calculus, without any food impaction, or without any gingival pockets, or without any chronic suppurative periodontitis, or any gingival infections free, then only the patient will have so much of oxygenated air into lung tissue. So the lung will pump more oxygenated, more purified, 24 carats, that much of purity. We can compare with the purity of gold. That much of purity of oxygenated blood will supply to all the vital organs, particularly neural cells, the brain's brain tissue and cardiac tissue and intestinal gastrointestinal system, kidneys and liver, spleen and pancreas and muscles and even joints, joints also. So the oral cavity has to be maintained in a hygienic and energetic and rejuvenated condition without any bad habits, because the dentist, every Indian should visit dentist fortnightly or monthly once, because the food habits of an Indian will be more sticky food, the carbohydrates more sticky. So more sticky, even pizzas, burgers and fast food or this junk food also, because of so much of creamy and pastry and muffins, these are all sticky to occlusal surface, buccal surface, labial surface, lingual surface, palatal surface, and every surface will sticky with this creamy pastry and sugar coated, and this oily food also will stick on to all the surfaces of this all the dental surfaces will catch hold this oily and sticky and ice cream related and pizzas, burgers and pastries, muffins, everything will stick onto dental surface, will leads to food impaction, and it will decompose in the oral cavity if the patient won't have patient don't know how to clean the teeth, because upper jaw you should brush the teeth. You should brush the teeth from above downwards, and lower jaw you should brush the teeth down to upwards, downward. Lower jaw upward movement, and upper jaw downward movements. So all the surfaces, even some dentist will suggest circles also. So if the oral cavity absolutely 100% clean and neat, and if the patient maintain good oral prophylaxis or oral hygiene or without any oral habits, the particular person won't never get lung problems or heart problems or gastrointestinal problems or kidney problems in future. This is the secret of keeping oral hygiene in good condition and energetic condition, rejuvenated condition, and with 100% more oxygenated air flow into lung tissue. Thank you so much for watching JRTV. Please press bell button so that every update from JRTV will be updated to you. Please comment on uploading videos so that your comments are our best stimulations. Your comments are our best energizers. Your comments are our extra added backbone to JRTV channel. Your comments are our extra added supporting words to JRTV channel. Thank you so much for watching. JRTV signing off.